What's up, everyone? My name's Chicket. Welcome back to RE4. Now we're starting the castle. I have no idea where the fudge I need to go. Now I'm prepared for me to be scared shitless throughout everything. Oh, what the fuck? God, they're so fucking loud.
Wait.
This is... I'm not liking this. God damn it, that's so fucking... You coming for me? You're coming. You're a coming, aren't you? I don't like them.
Follow me.
Hi. Mataro. Whoa, what the fuck? I have a little girl!
Wait.
Up there shooting fucking cannonballs at me. Oh, there's one there too. Okay, so yeah. I fucking hate this place. Fuck you. They done? Yeah, actually, I should do those too. Just, yeah. Oh, I love it. That was worth the investment.
Follow me.
I don't like the camera being like it is. Looks like it still works. Gotta be a mechanism somewhere to pull this thing up. I gotta use the big old gun. Money! I need money. Ooh. Grenade. Hey. I don't really use grenades, I can say that much. I mean, they're alright, I just...
Thank you.
Hear you. Whoa, what the fuck?
Wait.
There. Are you saying shit? How can I fucking shoot you in the head? Oh god! Oh god! How the fuck they get her? You guys come from? Oh god! Retreat. Seriously, where the fuck did you guys? Fuck you. No! You and your goddamn mask. Don't fucking like these guys. Yellow. Yes, take it. Damn it. Find that. Yeah. Green light.
Wait.
That one over there. Another one. Oh, over here too. Boop. Let's fully search this place since I'm here. And sadly enough, I don't hear no go ahead. No.
Follow me.
Oh shit. Oh god damn.
Oh no.
That was on me. That was completely my fault there. Like, I was like, oh, okay, he stopped shooting. I can, fine, come, follow. No, oh god, no. No, I'm sorry. Ugh. I don't want to start this shit over. That's those two. Then we switch to this because it's easier. Nothing else up here.
Are you still alive?
Not yet. Do. Fucking wait back here. Don't get blown up and fucking die on me. Oh, and you dropped a green hair.
Follow awesome.
Got money. This. Yes. I would love to get that freaking herb that requires being a little bit quicker in a less paranoid state. That, I don't think, will ever fucking happen. You coming back down here? Eh? Nah? There they are. Oh god. That one dropped money. I'm gonna go pick up that money. Oh god. Woo! I thought that was gonna get her.
Wait.
Now you can wait here. Deal with this ass clown. They're coming at my face. That's oh, hey. That barrel, thank you for that one. Afraid to bring Ashley up because
Follow.
No, not fine.
Wait.
Okay. Ah, something in my eye. Okay. Ah, I knew it was gonna happen. Totally knew that was gonna happen. Gives me an excuse to do this. More life for me.
Follow me.
Okay, that's that. So we'll put you in this small little room. Reload this gun. And then we'll start cranking. Mash the button! Is that door locked or something? Okay, that door is locked. That's why I need to do this. Boom. Now a million people come the fuck out. No use for this anymore.
Follow me.
I don't like these monks. Well, like I said, the biggest problem I have with this game is that... Hi, Merchant.
Welcome.
Even though they're far away, the sound effects play like they're right in your ear.
On sales. What are you selling?
Which is cool, but oh my god, does it freak you the fuck out.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Red 9, please.
Is that all? Thank you.
This. I want the riot gun. Wait, 5 and my shotgun's 2 up already? There's been nothing I'll pump up, but... I don't care for that. Ooh. Is that the .8?
What are you buying?
Got the large case. I might pick up the broken butterfly. More of like a boss type thing. I'm not sure yet. But I need... Come on, for... Oh. Oh, hi.
Come back any time.
Right. Now... Excuse me. Why are you up there? You go there. I don't like this area. I don't like this area.
Leon, where's your current location?
We decided to lay low in a castle, but it looks like it was a bad move.
Meaning?
Fucking castle.
Well, it appears
fucking
this castle's also connected with the Los Illuminati.
Crazy monks.
They must not get many visitors here, because they're giving me one hell of a welcome.
Sounds bad. I have an idea, Leon. I need you to...
What? Repeat, Hunnigan. Great. Just my luck.
That just... Oh, okay. I was gonna assume this. Platinum sword mounted in a bow plate. Platinum sword? Probably for a puzzle later on? What's my map look like?
Wait!
Mátalo!
Oh!
Morirás vivir. Morirás vivir.
Maybe it's just one guy being really talkative. Oh, there's a lot. Okay, he's turning into a bear. Go away. Whoa, hey. I don't know what that was. I don't know what he was trying to turn into. But I say no. Oh god, Ash is right there.
Follow me.
Didn't want to shoot up because I didn't want to fucking clip her in the foot and kill her. You know, for me talking shit on this TMP, this TMP has been working wonders. Let's try this again.
Mátalo.
No! Oh, I'm screwed. Those guys. I'm surprised I made it through that. Surprised I didn't get screwed. Let's switch to a gun now that has ammo. Boy, did I dump my ammo on that one. Red herb. I'd like more green herbs before I do that. Hey! Thank you for realizing that was the gun I was using. Okay. Do I want to come? Nah. I'm going to. There's no doubt about that one. Wonder if I need to put the platinum sword with the platinum phrase. And the gold one with the gold one. So I've learned something here, though. Keep Ashley with you, because leaving her by herself in the area could be a bad thing. That was something I was not expecting to happen. Where the fuck am I now? Oh, Lewis.
I've got something for you guys. What? Oh, shit. I must have dropped it when I was running away from them.
Dropped what?
A drug that'll stop your convulsions. Look, I know you're carriers. You've been coughing up blood, right?
Yeah.
And you?
Yes.
Damn it. The eggs have hatched. We don't have much time.
What are you talking about?
I have to go back and get it.
Let me come with you.
No. You stay here with
Leon. Yes,
Leon.
Go with him. No, no,
you're
go with him.
With the ladies, I'm sure.
Go with him! Please!
Why are you? It makes me feel better. Let's just leave it at that.
Nice random cutscene. That door's locked. This leads to hell. Excuse me. Ashley? I fucking hear shit. Fuck aiming for those heads. No! Please just fucking die. Fucking bug. Oh god. Bug. Go away. Still music playing.
Wait.
Fucking, are you guys coming? No. Still rocking a lot of them, honestly. They're hearing fucking people. Fuck are they? Aha! There you are. Fuck you. Like, I'm like, can't leave her alone. Gotta keep her up my ass. And then it's like, no, just stay back, please. Stay back, please. Can you get kidnapped? Or am I running the whole game with you like this? Pretty sure that's going to explode if I hit it. Look like that, no.
Wait.
Oh god, what the fuck is that? Excuse me. Ow. Excuse me, come on, Ashley. Fuck that guy. Oh god. No, don't hit me. I'm already wounded and hurt. Fuck you. Please, go away.
Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me. Wait. Follow me.
I'm hurt. Really bad. I need... There's some love. That chest is going to be a trap. I'm going to die. Look, it's a key. Take the key. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, Joe's a trap. I can spot a trap a mile away. Now, this room should be safe. Should not be able to get her. Here's something.
Follow me.
Good job, you kicked the door. Just learned.
Wait. Follow me.
Okay. What the fuck is going on? I'm actually getting low on ammo again. What? Laughing at me. Who the fuck laughing at me? Who the fuck laughing at me? Not like laughter. Where the fuck's this treasure at? Uh-oh.
Starting to wonder when you might notice us.
Who are
There's
you?
A small man.
Me llamo Ramon Salazar, the eighth castellan of this magnificent architecture. I have been honored with the prodigious.
He's an elf man. He's
the great lord Shadler.
He's small
I've
man.
I've been expecting you, my brethren.
No thanks, bro.
My, we've got a feisty one.
Like.
If you care for your own well-being,
what are those?
You surrender yourself.
They have noses and eyes and the no clicking.
Our hostage. Or Mr. Scott, you can give us the girl because you're not worth a penny, I'm afraid. You can die.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never.
Got that right. We'll find a cure.
Super Midget Man? There it is. Excuse me. I'm on that. Stop making me waste ammo on treasure. Purple gem. Purple gem. Purple gem? Damn it. Pretty sure it goes to this piece. Can't put it on there. Nope. Okay. Of course, it's gonna take me fucking forever to finish those and be able to sell them. These my new pots? These my new barrels? They're my new barrels, okay. Learning. There's doors everywhere. That one's locked. This shit is huge! What the hell is that? Are there emblems here? They're not going that way. I need... Chimera puzzle, pretty much. Well, I think I'm gonna end this episode here because this has already been a half an hour. So, yeah. I'm planning on doing these till I get to the next area. Or chapter complete. But it looks like I got a long way to go before that happens. That man scares me. Can't shoot. You give me a lot of incendiary grenades. I'm not liking that. Excuse me. Sound, could you please not. Where do I get that? I like how I'm like, I'm gonna end the episode here, and then I'm still like. What's going on, though? physically can't. Oh, yes. That's the wrong button. Got all excited because, like, yes, yellow. Captain Luis Sarah. Oh, not him. I have confirmation that Sarah. Okay, that's. Okay, that makes more sense now. I didn't know Luis's last name was Sarah. Sarah has entered the castle. Why he would return during his escape leaves me to question his motives, but we must seize this moment and capture him. We will get the other two Americans after we approach Sarah. It appears he took some vaccines when he stole our sample. The vaccines we can do without, but we must retrieve the sample, for it is our lifeblood. I feel there is somebody else or some other group involved in this whole affair. If the sample were to get into the hands of the blah, 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 hands of that other entity, the world which we seek to create will not come. We must apprehend Sarah as quickly as possible. There's a key. There's the prison key. That angry man is going to attack me. Because I have a shit ton of these. I mean a shit ton. And I'm not a big fan of using them. I'm going. There's ammo on that chair. There's ammo on that chair. So forget canceling the episode. I'm more intrigued now and I need to keep going. So, you know. That man scares me. He is Jesus Christ. I'm more scared now. Oh. Think I understand what I gotta do. Sorry, Ashley. Oh, okay. don't fucking hit me! Don't fucking hit me! I don't like that guy. Like that guy? Like that guy. I don't fucking like that guy. How much ammo do I have? Because I was... I still have 60 shots. No! No! Oh god, no. Fuck no. Did I ever pick up my herb down there? Why don't I just do this? That like, I did not pick up that herb. I don't want to feed it to Ashley. Where's that herb at? There it is. Saw this a mile away. Get up close to it. Can't find it. Okay. Can't quite use this because... Where'd the guy with the dynamite go? He blow himself up? No, he didn't.
Wait.
Not blow up yet. Where the fuck am I at now? Big ass thing. Oh, fucking. No, fuck you. No, don't kill her!
Ah!
God damn it! Okay. So, I guess I'm using this on Ashley because I need her to fucking be alive. Use that on me. Excuse me, I'm gonna take some shit. No. Okay, I need to switch weapons. I need to fucking use something. I'm gonna get it out of there. No! Fuck! I shot her!
No.
Alright, well, I'm ending this episode here. So if you like this video, hit that like button. Let me know you enjoy it. Let me know you enjoy it. Let me know that you're... this is entertaining and fun and... yeah. Fucking hate this room already. But if there's anything that could help me or anything else that you would know that would be great, leave a comment. Let me know. Help me out a lot. While you're at it, leave a comment. Tell me what to play, what you want me to do. I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.